Hello guys, this is Raul here and today I'm going to show you how to install an APK file on an Android phone using Terminal Emulator. This method can come in handy in case your package installer is not working for some or the other reason. Please note that this method requires root. So once you have downloaded the APK file, navigate to it and do a long press. Click more, click rename, do a select all, copy. So now you have copied the entire APK file name. Navigate to Terminal Emulator. Type this command super su, that is su. So now you are logged in as super user. Now we need to navigate to the location where this APK file is available. So that path is cd storage / emulated /0/ download. So just press enter. So now we are at this location. To check, type this command pwd. This will show the location that we typed, so that is storage emulated 0 download. Now just we need to run this command pm install, so that is pm space install space the file name, the APK file name. So in this case the APK file name has space, so I'll need to include it, enclose it within double quotes. So I type the double quote and then do a long press on the screen. So I'll get this option, click paste and a double quote again. So the entire APK file name is now within double quotes, as there is a space between color note and notepad and another space between notepad and notes. So the entire command is pm space install space the APK file name. Now just press enter. We should get a success message. So yeah, success. So that means this means that the APK is installed. So now we need to log out from super user and do another exit to log out from the Terminal Emulator itself. Now we'll navigate to the location where and see that the APK is indeed installed. So guys, this is how you can actually use Terminal Emulator to install APK files if your package installer is not working or some other due to some or the other reason. So guys, I hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye for now.